Adela's letter was certain. Excuse me. Are you Nan? Simple. Dear Ned,
what do you have?
Think that I did if. Good. What is this? Who? Hans Farzinger. Text doesn't make much sense either. A map.
It leads to treasure.
Looks old. A little passcode can't stop me. I haven't seen any locks this big anywhere.
You want to learn more?
Tempting.
You will help it.
I see I'm not.
I am struggling.
Coming right up. There it is. Smells like coffee.
Perfect. Now, let me show you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. When customers place an order, it will appear in the top left. Some customers will have special requests.
Cafe Americano, please. Also, add some caramel syrup.
To pour espresso or hot water, place a coffee cup into the machine on the right. Add anything else that you like from the counter. Once you have added coffee to the cup, you can begin adding the other ingredients, as you like, from the counter. My recipe book below contains everything you'll need to make a delicious drink. If you make a mistake, don't worry. You can empty the cup below to start over.
That's how it's done.
Can I have a sweet sunrise, please?
Use the metal pitcher for me and put it into the machine that needs to be seen. Careful, it's very hot.
I seem to be getting good at this.
I want something at a temperature I can drink right away. Do you have anything with cold water in it?
Another perfect drink.
I'd like to have macchiato, but please add twice as much milk as usual.
If you make a good coffee, you may even be able to try it. You're getting quite good at this. Feel free to come back anytime to make more coffees with me.
That's how it's done.
I want one flat white, but please don't heat up the milk in it.
I seem to be getting good at this.
Ah,
a snow globe.
You telling me?
If you say.
Hello. What? God.
How?
She. I have. Thank you.
Cafe Americano, please.
Now, this scene doesn't go something like this. It goes exactly like this. Now, this scene doesn't go something like this. It goes exactly like this. Now, this scene doesn't go something like this. It goes exactly like this. Now, this scene doesn't go something like this. It goes exactly like this. Great! Let's do it! Now, this scene doesn't go something like this. It goes exactly like this. Great! We did it! This would be fun to do again.
This must be Elka and her mother.
I did in class. It's fun, like a puzzle with block coding. It's pretty basic for cybersecurity students. You can see there's an action count. There are a limited number of actions you can take before the system detects you. These blocks are a metaphor for security mechanisms you bypass. This is a data block. This is what you're looking for. Nice, that's next level. I recommend looking at our pamphlets and our other info screen here for more tips on how to protect your device to prevent any further problems. You did it!
I should get going, for real this time. Wow, a new story about an ancient group called the Residente.
Oh, I have.
Ladena, I need to take another look at the Dagos file. I should compare this file Vladena gave me with the version on Dagos. Thank you. Hello, I am Nancy Drew, and I am not a robot. These documents are the same, but are they? The date is different. Is that a cat meowing?
Hello, this is Helena Svoboda, special advice for the office.
This is no ordinary wall decor.
The president has requested that we conduct the official inspection of the crown jewels immediately. Rather than next week. As always, this will be a private inspection with the utmost security. We will be in touch with further details. Osma Neseva. Hello, it's Helena. Special events with a message for the dean. The president wanted me to extend his appreciation for your participation in the inspection.
There we go.
And to let you know, everything is...
Wait a second.
And the gems...
I gotta find a way out. Recognize this handiwork. Someone has tried harder this time. Let's see what I can do. Let's take a closer look. Have I seen the symbol before? Incredible. Law in action. A haunted tour.
Please remember to be careful.
I just need to... Little key. Whoa, the inside moved. has nobody ever found this? It's just... Let's shine a light. This looks like it belongs in a museum. I can't read any of this. I guess I'm on my own.
Nancy, I went through...
Patrizia can only keep her busy for so long. They are impressive fakes. That didn't take long.
She wanted help with the coffee machine. I don't know why she asked me.
I do.
Well, you are the detective.
The missing pages from the journal. You shouldn't touch museum displays, but for this, I'll make an exception.
Enter the darkness.
I've got to be extra careful.
You have nothing to fear. If it is a ghost you seek, some may be near.
Ah, another missing page. The clue led me here. There must be something that can help me figure out the password. Got one. Looks like I've got them all. I gotta have some torque. Locked. I need to find somewhere secluded to corner whatever. It's a good thing I have a bobby pin on me. This'll come in handy. I can move these boxes to create a trap. The latches here don't have locks. If I leave my phone here and I am being tracked, it will lure whoever or whatever is following me.
Look, I have an app. I didn't.
Merrick? That's how it's done.
called the...
According to this paper, the dead drop is by the statue...
I've got to get back and report to Merrick before the bag is taken.
Good. It's... Now what? Looks right. I've got a hurt. Now what? Looks right. Still looking. Looks right. The lab entrance?
Perfect.
Ugh, smells like fish. I need to find a way to counteract this if I want to catch Bladena. Maybe Slotty. Elka.
Nancy.
Then go. Quickly.
These must be Adela's real gem. Okay, I've got to get this door open. I need more information. There must be something I already have. Everything's in the right place. Now to turn them in the right order. Yes! One door down. Looks like she already got in. It's powered up. Now, if I can just bypass the security, I can get in.
It will if you're not around to tell them.
Got the ring. There must be a way to... I can't tamper... The only gems this crown is ever gonna see are the real ones. I can't attach
it here. You'd better check to see if I did it right. Was Vladena ever in contact with a woman named Elka?
I heard her speak to another person, but I did not know who.
She never talked to me about this anger for her mother. Maybe I didn't listen when it would have made a difference. We must fix what she has done.
You can start with these keys.
I should say.
All right, one more mystery. Right back. I have
a. It's right. What?
Adela, remember when you told me? Ahoy. Thank you all.
Nancy, that you?
It is.
See you soon.
This clock.